Five of the seven gold medals have been won by Great Britain on the boards at the Velodrome. And there's the standings after four of six races in the women's Omnium. Really fascinating stage of the race, with Sarah Hammer leading by a point from Laura Trott, Tara Whitten in third, and then Edmondson in fourth. But we would safely say the gold medal is going to come from Hammer or Trott after their sterling performance, both of riders' performances in the individual pursuit. Scratch race always interesting. There's the four times individual pursuit world champion Sarah Hammer. A lot of experience. And there was a tremendous sub 3:30 ride in the individual pursuit. 3:39.554 to be exact.
The Canadian Tara Whitten, who at the moment is sitting in third place on 21 points, sitting behind that young lady, 20-year-old Laura Trott, world champion, and Annette Edmondson, the young breed. It's a fascinating battle between Hammer and Whitten, the two of the more seasoned riders, and the young brigade of Laura Trott and Annette Edmondson. Kirsten Bute, who has won six races on the road around Europe this year for Omnium 10, the team she rides for. She's in sixth place. Two events still, and a reminder, those points: Hammer on 13, Laura Trott 14, Whitten 21, and Edmondson 21. You get 1 point for winning the event. Two events remain, and that's the points five in the scratch race.
Only 40 laps, so it's a pretty sharp scratch race. 10 kilometres. Taking a lap is a huge advantage. There's a lot of individual pursuit quality in this field. So the temptation will be here. It's in the RB pursuit. Hammer, Trott, Whitten. All went under 3:35. Edmondson was a bit disappointing. 3:35.958.
Come on now, Pottigan. Away now, riders who are sitting off the pace in the overall competition. We're going to try and make an impact. You can ask if that New Zealand is immediately over the front here.
Kirsten Buell, you know, she's a prologue specialist, winning a stage of the Giro a few years back. Really putting her head down and committing to gaining the lap, not even looking with their support.
It's a bold attempt early on, and all on her own. Strung out the bunch behind her.
Attacking, hoping to use up the maximum possible energy. Now she's really beginning to suffer. And so there's stirrings of a counter-attack from the front of the main bunch.
Extremely bold and brave to guard this early. Take chances here. She's in sixth place in the overall standings. A long way drifted. That's a hammer in front of 21 points. Again, and Laura Trott is going to link up here with the pair chasing Sharapova, Edmondson, Trott, and Whitmer's there as well.
Sensing the danger, some of the bigger names trying to bridge the gap, but Edmondson and Trott, two exceptional pursuit riders, of course. Australia finished off the podium in the team's pursuit, but the Brits broke their own world record and won gold in spectacular fashion. Laura Trott part of that three rider combination.
Wondering how the event has progressed thus far. The flying nap won by Laura Trott. Sarah Hammer took the second place, and Annette Edmondson third. The points race was won by Małgorzata Wojcera of Poland, with Tatiana Sharapova in the second and Tara Whitman third. Edmondson was down in 10th and 11th, Hammer was fifth. And the elimination race won by Trott as well. So she's won two of third so far. The flying lap was Trott, Sanchez and Edmondson. And we'll come back and another there from the front.
Liam, Polish rider Wojcera, who was the winner of the point score, jump off the front. We saw Wojcera so aggressive in the points race. A fine performance by her, helped by Lee. In fact, these two really shaped the race. Wojcera took a lap, then went out for a second attempt. Lee helped her along the way to some valuable sprint points. 34 points in total from the head of the Sharapova in the third. Here we've got a pack going.
Wojcera sitting in ninth place.
Sense the danger. Laura Trott across very quickly, so quickly, because the rider of Hammer's quality has to be carefully watched, and that was a very good counter-attacking move. Great respect shown to Sarah Hammer. And the big names go high, encouraging another attack underneath. It's not forthcoming, 20 laps to go. Hammer and Trott lead the Omnium. This is event number 5 of 6. Of course, the 500 time trial to come. Final event on the night for these multi-discipline riders.
So, Keller Williams, they start off the front, the Colombian rider.
You see that the main bunch just managing that three-rider breakaway at the moment. It's achievable, counter-attack. Saratoga in that group with Cahill. Also Kelly Williams. Kelly Williams, the oldest in the field. He's mentioned a lot of experience. And big names are just at the head of the main bunch to keep the pace solid. They're all sitting up now. It's a lack of organisation by those three. Now they keep their rocket because just before they set up, the main fielder dropped the intensity.
Click there, you can see from Julian Guerrero asking for the side to come through, and then there is a guy Williams does come through. Saratoga is there. These two, Saratoga and Guerrero, have most to gain here. Julian Guerrero of Belgium is in fifth place, Saratoga in seventh. Now there's a bit of urgency in the chase.
Only 14 laps to go. These laps will tick by very quickly, so the likelihood of a lap being taken is diminishing. One sprint will favour Laura Trott. We know how quick she is over the 500 time trial. It's her best event in the Omnium. Sarah Hammer, if she can find the right wheel, very dangerous as well. Edmondson's sharpened up her skills in the bunch sprint.
Taipei, Mei Yu Chiao going off the front there with Botra and the Spanish rider, Nera Oliveira. Very, very clear that Edmondson, Witten, Hammer and Trott are keeping no more than a couple of metres from one another. There is Sarah Hammer, and she's winding it up. Getting onto the back of the Spanish rider Oliveira.
Such a strategic race, the Omnium. Need to be mentally alert, especially with the bunch races. And Trott is extending the elastic band at the front, trying to test out the legs of her opponent, Sarah Hammer.
So Virginia Amanuta with her. It's not a bad ally to have. It's a six of the World Championships. Looks behind her, drifts up high, Edmondson likewise. Laps tick by quickly, got to be alert. Edmondson, Witten, Hammer, and Scott are all inside the first five or six riders there. Getting very strategic now. Saratoga on the inside.
Gonzalez. See if Gonzalez is the one to make the move, because really the pace has gone right out of this race with seven laps to go. And it is the Spaniard, Oliveira, who jumps off the front. This is a good carrot for the big names, if they can just keep them in their sights. So there, the rider from Colombia, Kelly Williams, twice has attacked in the last 10 laps. Gonzalez trying to jump the gap. This sets it up for a very good finish. Six laps to go. 5 minutes for the leading riders.
Sort of in Spain, the 35-year-old, she won this event at the World Champs. So she's got to really look out for here. It's about marking the riders, not necessarily in this race, but in the overall race of the Omnium.
Sarah Hammer right on the wheel of Laura Trott. Such a fascinating finish with 4 laps to go.
Second wheel, Edmondson. Neal comes up, Hammer and Witten right up next to each other, going around the bend there on the bottom. Trott is positioning herself well. Hammer's coming in underneath her.
Hammer's threatening to go, and she will now with 2 laps to go. Sarah Hammer, aware of will move Laura Trott. Edmondson kicks up on the inside. Builds there as well. It's going to be a flat-out sprint to the end. Hammer trying to extend it out. Edmondson is well-positioned, even better Laura Trott. Build, they get the bell lap. Remember, Hammer's the point in front of Laura Trott. She goes for home. Laura Trott on the outside trying to raise the effort. Here she comes quickly. Edmondson between riders. They get very close. Hammer kicks on the inside. Is this gold for Sarah Hammer? She drives the line. Edmondson wins, but Hammer's got the gold medal in second place. It got very tight. Laura Trott was making ground as Edmondson squeezed between riders. But I think you'll find Sarah Hammer is the 2012 Omnium Olympic champion. With a time trial to come.
Oh, what a finish that was. Sensational finish. And on that last bend, it was, you could sense that Laura Trott got herself in a spot of bother as Hammer forced her way into the gap between Edmondson and herself. And Laura Trott couldn't find a way through, but Hammer, Edmondson and Trott forcing the issue on the last two laps. She's taken out by Sarah Hammer when the hammer was put down, and she made it count. So 1 point for the winner here, of course. And there she goes, Sarah Hammer. Looking, keeping an eye on Edmondson behind her.
And the difference in points can be the difference between gold and silver between Hammer and Trott. There's where it got very tight, and I think the rider to miss out there, Laura Trott, as she was pushed wide, a shortcut from Sarah Hammer. Edmondson got the win. Hammer second. And you can see on the outside, Laura Trott third. So 2 points to Hammer, 3 to Trott, and now a 2 point spread.
There's Edmondson. He's come into the bronze medal position. Tara Whitten is the one who's going to have to do something in the time trial to come. Edmondson, Hammer, Trott, Kirsten Beals. Move to fifth place quite possibly. And Anuta, Williams, Clara Sanchez, not having a great Omnium in last place. A real tactical battle all the way around. So that's how it is. Sarah Hammer on 15, or Trott 17, 2.0.